Should be recording. Yep. Oh yeah, so I thought about this one. Yeah, the reason is definitely that the Tardarium are actually sending a fleet at me. And that also counts as destroying the Guardians of Malash. However, I need to tackle that somehow. Well, Chrono Surge is pretty useful, to be honest, because I can get a lot of Void Rays out quick. Solar Lance isn't that useful. Massacre is definitely something I need. Solar Lance is alright. Maybe even Temporal Field could be useful, because I don't really need DPS. I think I rather need Temporal Field for this one, so I can freeze the fleet that is coming at me. Plus, if I try to do something with the fleet, Tardarium fleet. So either way, first, I either try to engage before the Tardarium fleet first attacks my base, but then I can't build any photon cannons or anything, because I can't destroy any units of the Tardarium. And then Temporal Field could get me an additional 20 seconds of time, which might actually save me, and it's more useful than Solar Lance. Orbital simulators are useful because I can basically build up my economy faster. Plus Chrono Surge. Warp harmonization isn't that important. And Mass Recall is useful to get my troops out of shit. My gosh. I'm thinking about shield overcharge, because that basically gives my units and everything more time to... Yeah. Oh my. I like the construction time lowered, but it's not gonna do me much. Yeah, I think this shield overcharge is a lot more useful. This 200 damage absorption for 20 seconds, that's again 20 seconds plus. Yeah, 50 energy both. And I can't get the Nexus Overcharge, because then passively I will lose that achievement as well. And I don't need warp harmonization. Maybe this is... Yeah, maybe this will help. Army wise... Actually, the Blood Hunter could come in handy.
Where does my prey hide?
Because they could go and disrupt. Oh, it's only 10 seconds. They could disrupt the pylons or the photon cannons as they go. And then they can sneak in and quickly kill one of the things. Because they don't have detection otherwise. I mean, I cannot build any observers. I haven't seen the enemy using observers. That could actually be a thing. Just disrupt anything in their way. And then go in and snipe those buildings. That could be a thing. Huh. They could also defend against ground shit when the enemy attacks. I mean, when the guys from the rift attack, because they don't count as Tal'Darim.
Where shall we march?
Well, I get two ranged warriors and two melee warriors in the beginning. Sentinels are good. Adepts. Yeah, let's try the adepts just for fun. Actually, the Dark Archon. I wonder if confusion I wonder if I confuse the fleet, will they destroy each other? Even though if they do, one or two units might just, well, survive and attack my base, and then, well, I'm fucked as well. But mind control might, if I could mind control all the fleet units, that would be amazing. But I will need a lot. Well, that's one tactic as well. I have to see when the first fleet comes, if I can speedrun. If I can get a lot of void rays before that, I can just say fuck it and do a circle around the map and try to snipe all of those. Otherwise, I'm screwed.
These are Malash's guard.
I have to be really quick.
The Terrazine will rise shortly, my warriors. Be vigilant. Void rays can now be warped in at our Stargate. They are ideal for intercepting foes in the battle ahead. Well done, Facesmith. We will make good use of them. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. The veil between this world and the void is lifting. Amon's forces will arrive soon.
We serve. Combat awaits. Where shall we march? Ire shall be reclaimed.
Don't pay attention
to that. Let your will be heard. It shall be done.
We meet the enemy in battle. Protocols aligned. We meet the enemy in battle.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
We have no power. Our adapter up.
All right. We should be good.
Zach Nakun Akbar. Ik Kudal Anak.
This vessel shall avenge.
The Guardians stand watch over the shrines. Kill them slowly and painfully.
My people will fight with honor, even when we are fighting for you. But first, we must establish our defenses.
Systems out.
Have you come to bear witness to the end?
Phase crystals charge.
This shall not be our end, but a new beginning.
Prismatic core online.
Hierarch, I was able to scan the Tal'Darine motherships in this region. They are carrying shipments of solarite. I don't think Alarak would mind if we liberated them.
You have not enough minerals.
Okay.
Channel the light of Ion. Annihilation commencing.
This wasn't too bad. I could actually go for the other one.
Dakural. Calibrating void lenses. Prismatic core online.
I don't know how much time I have before the fleet.
Arashar.
Probably not too much.
Undercool Rock. System Zaknak. We are at full power. Annihilation commencing. Ikkuda Anai Paradakural. Phase crystals charge.
No.
It shall be done.
Why you go that way?
Channel the light. Zaknak. Phase crystals charged.
Your power is greater than we believed, Firstborn.
This vessel shall.
Well, that doesn't really.
Ah, another Guardian has fallen. What a thrilling sight.
If it is so thrilling, why not join us?
Well, I must save my strength to face Malash, of course. We approach the void. Ready your warriors.
Channel the light of Ion.
Uh-oh.
Phase crystals. Prismatic core online.
You have not enough minerals.
Paradakural.
This is not too bad.
Prismatic core online.
You have not enough minerals.
God damn it.
You have not enough. You must construct additional pylons.
Paradoxical.
And now even that.
You have not enough minerals.
Enough. We face the enemy. This vessel shall avenge. Prismatic core online.
Our pylon is under attack.
Fuck.
You have not enough minerals.
Zaknaku Hapa. Processed.
You have not enough minerals.
We are at full power. Undercrew the rock.
We face the enemy.
Prismatic core online. Phase crystals charged.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
Ikkuda Anai.
You have your turrets are under attack.
Channel prismatic core.
Oh, that's not cool. That's fucking not cool. One fucking baneling bust and all those workers went to hell. Bruh. Well, I think I can do this. Confident.
Phase crystals charged. Pass our shell.
You have not enough minerals. We face the enemy.
Amon's forces are gone. Now's your chance to attack the Guardians.
Yep. And now the fleet will attack me.
Annihilation commences.
Oh, that was fucking unlucky.
Behold the strength of the chosen.
Tal'Darim ships are heading towards our Nexus, Hierarch.
Bring them down!
Done. Systems at war.
You know little of Alarak, or you would not aid.
I need the shield. Oh, yeah, I shouldn't use the Chrono Surge. Well. Hopefully, I didn't use the Chrono Surge in this quicksave yet. Because then I can do it. I can just put the shields on. Save myself a lot of trouble. I might go for the southern one first. Or the, well, the further away one. Fuck. That might be when the Terezin fog comes in. I think so. If that's it, then I'm lucky enough and I'm not going to use that Chrono Surge.
Ah, another Guardian has fallen. What a thrilling sight.
If it is so thrilling, why not join us?
Well, I must save my strength.
Fuck you, man. Oh my lord. That's stupid right there. I think Chrono Surge actually takes 75 energy. I thought it's only 50.
Ah, another Guardian has fallen. What a thrilling sight.
If it is so thrilling, why not join us?
Well, I must save my strength to face Melash, of course.
We approach the void. Ready your warriors.
Paradacural. Prismatic core.
You have not enough minerals. You must construct additional pylons. You have not enough minerals.
Channel the light of Ion. Calibrate the core. Annihilation. Prismatic core online. This vessel. Phase crystal. Zaknaku Akbar. Kas Arishal.
You have not enough.
Oh, fuck, no, no, no.
We face the enemy.
That's an expensive pylon.
Channel the light of Ion. Paradacural. This vessel shall invade.
You have not enough minerals.
Ikkuda Anan.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
Okay, now I have a Chrono Surge, but I'm not going to use it.
Annihilation, prismatic core online.
Zack, Amon's forces are gone. Now's your chance to attack the Guardians.
I should go this way first.
You have not enough minerals.
Kas
This has to be enough.
Processed. Behold the strength of the chosen.
Tal'Darim ships are heading towards our Nexus, Hierarch.
Bring them down.
Prismatic core online.
You know little of Alarak, or you would not aid him. Oh, what glorious deaths. You do well to promote my cause, Artanas.
I only hope that is true.
Actually, maybe I can snipe this one.
Upgrade complete.
Maybe.
Annihilation commencing.
Upgrade.
Fuck.
Base is under attack.
Calibrate for commencing. Pass our shard.
You will stand against our god.
Not enough. Alright. That's fair. I can let that armada attack my base, whatever. I don't care. I need to wait for the last minute.
It shall be
to
done.
Get the most out of these.
You must construct additional pylons.
Oh, don't give me that shit.
Behold the strength of the chosen.
Actually.
Tal'Darim ships are heading towards our Nexus, Hierarch.
Bring them down!
Prismatic core online.
Yeah, because I lose when all my buildings are fucked. You know what?
We are at full
That's
power.
Enough. We have to get the
Systems
fuck out of here.
At full. Annihilation commencing.
Nope.
Upgrade complete.
Nope.
Upgrade complete. Base is under attack.
Undercool the rock. Calibrate for it shall be done.
Base is under attack.
You know little of Alarak, or you would not aid him. Oh, what glorious deaths. You do well to promote my cause, Artanas.
I only hope that is true. Base is under attack.
This vessel shall avenge. It shall be done.
We face the enemy.
How am I supposed to do this?
Systems at full.
Uh-oh, that guy's still on me. That's amazing.
You will stand against a god?
No. Can I? It takes them a lot of time, so I can probably... Yeah, they know where I am. Map hacking bitches. Yeah, they know. They know. Maybe the quick save is actually useful. I need to go from a different angle.
Our pylon is under attack.
Undercool rock. Ik kudar hana.
Nope. Too much.
Our shard. It shall be done.
processed.
Our pylon is under attack.
Like I have to do it from here or something.
Systems at full.
Oh my god, that's a lot of shit.
You will stand against a god?
Maybe I do have to go from this way. Yeah, just circle around there. Yeah, because the problem is I'm going through their their base.
Channel the light of Ayur.
Processed. You must construct additional pylons.
Oh, that's great.
Behold the strength of the Chosen!
Tal'Darim ships are heading towards our Nexus, Hierarch.
Bring them down!
Phase crystals charged.
Well,
Zaknaku Afal.
I have to go now.
Undercool rock. Annihilation commencing.
Upgrade complete. Our pylon is under attack. Upgrade complete.
Oh wow, they actually went there immediately.
Base is under attack. Base is under attack.
Processed.
This is not cool. Void lenses. If I could drop a pylon here, that would be amazing, but they would still find it.
Base is under attack. Base is under attack.
Damn it. One or two more void rays isn't worth it. Oh my.
It shall be done.
And my base is gonna get wrecked.
It could not annihilate.
Base is under attack.
You know little of Alarak, or you would not hate him. Oh, what glorious deaths. You do well to promote my cause, Artanas.
I only hope that is true.
Ugh. That's disgusting.
Undercool rock. Ikkuda Anai.
Yeah, these are not easily sniped. Ay ay ay. Well, maybe from this side. Yeah, probably if I do something like... Not from this side, no. That's too far away. Damn it. Yeah, the problem is they come and they fuck me up. I just need a little bit more time, really.
Calibrate.
I have to go now. Like...
Phase crystals charged.
Cass.
Behold the strength of the Chosen!
Da Anai.
Tal'Darim ships are heading towards our Nexus, Hierarch.
I know.
Bring them down!
Annihilation commencing. Systems at full.
That's the problem, they're actually coming for me, like...
Systems at full.
It shall be done.
It could die.
You know little of Alarak, or you would not aid him.
Upgrade
help my cause, Artanas. I only hope that is true.
Ik kuda anive.
We face the enemy.
Kas arashad. Calibrated void lenses.
Oh my god, that's not good.
And base is under attack.
You will stand against a god?
I don't know how this is possible. Unless I try to... I just lose all my shit. That's not fun.
Kas Arashar. Annihilation commencing. Undercrew.
Behold the strength of the Chosen.
Tal'Darim ships are heading towards our Nexus, Hierarch.
Bring them down!
Channel the light of Ayur.
I have to give some time.
Systems at full.
Upgrade complete. Base is under attack.
Processed.
Nope.
Systems at full.
Processed.
Ik kuda.
Base is under attack.
Oh, they found it.
Kas Arashar.
I live, I die.
That's so funny.
Live again.
Some Mr. X for ya. Might have to not use the Chrono Surge. Okay, this is it.
You know little of Alarak, or you would not.
Oh, what glorious deaths! You do well to promote my cause, Artanas.
I only hope that is true.
Base is under attack.
Base crystal charged.
Alright, that's definitely a lot better.
Face the enemy. Our pylon is under attack.
You will stand against a god?
That could work. Oh! Fuck my life, no! Dude! Oh, that was on the tip! Oh no! That was on the tip!
You know little of Alarak, or you would not aid him.
Oh, what glorious deaths. You do well to promote my cause, Artanas.
I only hope that is true.
Calibrating void lenses.
Base is under attack.
We face the enemy.
Base is under attack.
You will stand against a god?
Undercooled in war.
No. Ah, dude. That's so close. That is so close.
Our pylon is under attack.
Fuck it, just go for it. Damn.
You will stand against a god?
No. Well, there's still some time. Almost. I do have to try to tackle those cannons.
Our pylon is under attack.
We face the enemy.
Annihilation commencing.
We face the enemy.
It could not annihilate.
You will stand against a god?
Pylon is under attack.
Well, I managed it.
You go to...
Yeah! Oh, feels good. Alright, fuck it. Dude. I think it wasn't supposed to be done like this. Oh my, that feels good. Okay. I think this mission requires a few changes. Definitely the destroyers. Or, well, I remember doing this with the normal void rays. But... I'm just gonna do this with void rays. Well, destroyers. I will try this with destroyers. And see where we get from there. Mass recall is useful. Definitely useful. Because there are bonus objectives that I need to do. Warp harmonization, not really. It's actually useful to have that against solar lances, like whatever. Orbital assimilator is so good. Yeah, it's fine. You were saying, Alarak, High Lord contested Tal'Darim. So, well, he calls himself a High Lord, but he's not a High Lord yet. That's very funny. Yeah, this is a very fun mission. In order to reach bonus objectives, you may have to divide your forces. Or just don't give a shit.
The rite of Rakshir has begun. From this moment, only Alarak and Malash are allowed to engage each other in combat directly. One must overpower the other and reach the pit of sacrifice. There, the victor will stand as the new leader of the Tal'Darim, and the loser's life will be forfeit.
They appear quite evenly matched.
This is true. However, from what I have learned, Rakshir allows the champion's supplicants to support them psionically. Our warriors will be able to aid Alarak. But likewise, the Tal'Darim can assist Malash.
I will ready our forces. Malash will fight ruthlessly to hold on to his power. We must be prepared to do the same.
Clear.
You require my... We are one with the shadows.
The Tal'Darim will send warriors to aid Malash shortly. We should ensure Alarak has sufficient reinforcements.
Malash is drawing power from the Tal'Darim.
Alarak will need the support of our warriors.
Yes, your psionic power courses through me. Move forward, slaves. Kill all who aid Malash.
Slave.
You would do well to remember that I command these warriors, Alarak, not you.
Need to build a starport, but I can't. No, fuck my life, not that. Thank you. Okay.
I am the heart.
It's a lot of money. There we go.
I don't understand how this is possible, but my scanners are detecting high solarite concentrations in the native beasts here.
We ought to pursue them. However, I think it best if we don't inform Alarak of this little diversion. Understood,
yeah.
Hierarch.
He'll be mad.
I am the heart of darkness.
I think that's enough.
I am the voice of the
well, I could go, but I don't have enough to destroy these guys. I remember them being quite OP.
A Tal'Darim attack force is inbound on our nexus point.
That's bad.
Brothers, attack the firstborn directly.
Intriguing. For the reckoning.
The Death Fleet descends. Not long now. Seek and destroy. Give me purpose. This warrior awakens. Extermination.
I want one more.
You require more Vespine gas.
And now.
Hierarch, I am sensing hybrid.
God damn.
They come to aid Malash.
Amon's harbingers, join our struggle. Fight well, warriors, and you will also ascend into hybrid.
Oh, you lie with such conviction. It is almost admirable. Betrayal is death. The time has come. The Death Fleet descends. Extermination.
Well, let's see if I can do this.
Ash and cinder. Your will imposed. Seek and destroy.
Upgrade complete.
Blood shards aligning. Warrior, awaken. Betrayal is death. The death fleet descends.
Takes a lot of firepower to get this down. Whoa, actually, I can't.
I am the Ember. The time has come.
What do they have? Encased? Oh, dude. Oh, that's not... Yeah, that's not cool. So I need... a lot more to take this down. And to stay. I know.
You have not enough minerals.
The death fleet descends. This warrior awakens. Give me purpose. Karaz, Arak, Shizul.
Yeah, I can't retake on this yet.
I sense more hybrid approaching. Be ready.
The time has come.
You must place that in a power field.
The death.
You have not enough minerals.
This warrior awakens.
You have not enough minerals.
Seek and destroy. Ash and cinder. Break up the rock. Karaz, Arak, Shizul. The death fleet descends.
Let's try to do this now.
Guide my blade.
Overpower them.
The death fleet descends.
Still not enough. All right. Bull crap. Maybe this is not the type of void ray I need to use now, to be honest.
The death fleet descends.
I think they actually do less damage. Yeah, there's a reason why I remember that I used the the normal void ray in this mission, and I didn't go for destroyers right away, because they are good for the rest of the campaign, but on this particular map you need to use the original ones.
Paradactyl.
It is what it is. Plus, this is kinda useful, not too useful. This is useful. Mass recoil. I don't think I will need it. Shield overcharge is really good though. Maybe temporal field as well. Has its uses. Or I could get Phoenix. But meh. Ah, this is good. Yep. Back on the bridge, back into the mission.
The darkness.
Shut up. I didn't even read these. So, support Alarak with 25 units or more at the same time. Okay, that's doable. Destroy 3 Tal'Darim Nexuses in the Rakshir mission on normal. Okay. Which one is it? Rakshir. Complete the Rakshir mission without ever allowing Alarak to be pushed back on hard. Oh, that's a, yeah, that's a redo job, definitely. I might have to play this 3 times. Because I've seen him getting pushed back, and the moment you take your forces away, you're basically fucked. Dude. Okay, this is intense.
Cold is the void.
The Tal'Darim will say.
Actually, I did it wrong. First things first, get the workers. Don't leave Alarak alone for too long, or he will be overwhelmed.
I am the voice of the eclipse. Very well.
The Tal'Darim will send warriors to aid Malash shortly. We should ensure Alarak has sufficient reinforcements.
Malash is drawing power from the Tal'Darim. Alarak will need the support of our warriors. Yes, your psionic power courses through me. Move forward, slaves. Kill all who aid Malash. You would do well to remember that I command these warriors, Alarak, not you.
Yeah, you shut the fuck up. Oh, the beginnings are usually the same. Probing up. Checking if the game speed is... Why is it doing that? Sometimes it's there, sometimes it isn't. What a bug. Oh well. At least the music is great.
Let our enemy know our fury.
Yeah, they definitely do more damage.
You're at full power.
I think so. I don't care about the range thingy, to be honest. I give exactly 2 squirts of piss about the range. Get all of gas, because gas is going to be a problem.
Complete.
I should start warping in some shit.
Hierarch, I don't understand how this is possible, but my scanners are detecting high solarite concentrations in the native beasts here.
We ought to pursue them. However, I think it best if we don't inform Alarak of this little diversion.
Understood, Hierarch.
Thy bidding.
We're at full power. Phase crystal. Core.
Maybe they do the same damage, but they definitely don't have the prism shit.
The Tal'Darim attack force is inbound on our nexus point.
Brothers, attack the firstborn directly.
Yeah. You know I could do the same.
I am the voice of the eclipse.
Fuck.
We are at full power. Systems at full.
We face the enemy.
No.
Hierarch, I am sensing hybrid. They come to aid Malash.
Amon's Harbingers, join our struggle. Fight well, warriors, and you will also ascend into hybrid.
Oh, hybrid.
You cry with such conviction. It is almost admirable.
Systems at full. Cuts our show.
Ooh. Those stones are on point, baby.
Vessel shall the prismatic core online.
Upgrade complete.
Phase crystals charged. Channel the light of Ion. Paradactyl. Cast our shard. Annihilation commencing. It doth allow. It shall be done. Calibrate for this vessel shall be made.
You must construct additional pylons.
Yeah, that's a problem now.
Online.
Apparently.
You require more Vespine gas. You require more Vespine gas.
Channel the light of Ion. It shall be
an oracle. That's really cute.
Gas, I was sure.
They don't have enough, I'm afraid. Commencing.
You must place that in a power field.
Oh fuck.
Prismatic core online.
Ooh, fuck. Can't lose him. And that's gay. The fact that they are attacking me like that, that's really, 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 really gay. So I have to go back now.
You require more Vespine gas.
Paradactyl.
You must place that in the power field. We face the enemy.
Oh, again, I fucked it up. Great. Might need a forge, but I don't know why. I don't really need a forge, maybe just for the shield upgrade. It's not that important.
You require more Vespine gas.
This warrior awakens. This warrior awakens. Channel the light of Iron.
You require more Vespine gas.
This warrior awakens.
I sense more hybrid approaching. Be ready.
You have full power.
Awesome.
Systems at your. Phase crystals charge. This warrior awakens. Us, our shell.
Okay, not doing too bad.
Prismatic. This warrior awakens. Channel the light of Iron. Undercooler rock.
Let's see if I can do this.
Annihilation commencing.
Upgrade complete.
This vessel, prismatic core online.
Well done, warriors. The first beast has been slain.
This warrior awakens. You have full power. Paradactyl.
What? What's that? Sure, determination, support. 25 minutes. Okay. That makes sense.
Phase crystals charge.
You have not enough minerals.
Okay, another save, and let's go for the other
this warrior awakens.
Thing.
It shall be. We face the enemy.
Oh no! That's not systems what I wanted. Please. Oh, I have to go in between. And they're trying to attack me. Great! What better time?
This warrior awakens.
I don't think I can do this. There must be a path.
Systems at full.
There is a path, but it's very narrow. That's a very narrow path.
Warriors, the Tal'Darim are moving against us from the upper pathway. Prepare our defenses.
Tal'Darim, slaughter the firstborn, and your ascension will be assured.
Locking on to the beast's coordinates, warping it aboard.
Listen.
This vessel.
You must construct additional.
Oh no.
We meet the enemy in battle. We meet the enemy.
Our pylon is under attack.
Annihilation commencing.
We meet the enemy in
Hyera, a hybrid dominator has appeared. It is on its way to Malash.
My
vengeance will not be delayed. Send me your warriors.
Zaknaku Afa, Paradactyral.
This warrior awakens.
Oh, wow.
We meet the enemy in battle.
Wow, that was... Yeah, could have done that a bit better. Might need a third Stargate, actually.
Blade, send me your warriors.
Pylon is under attack.
Annihilation commencing.
We face the enemy.
Very well. I am here.
We meet the enemy in battle.
Prismatic core online.
Oh, this was actually quite good.
This warrior awakens.
You are full power.
You must place that in a power field.
Which reminds me. I need to go there as well.
Phase crystals charged. Under cool block.
This warrior awakens.
Prismatic core.
Yeah, let's do that.
This death base is under attack.
Really?
Fuck
me. Okay, that's bad.
This warrior awakens.
We meet the enemy in battle.
This vessel shall avenge.
This warrior awakens.
Our pylon is under attack.
I know.
My vengeance will not be delayed. Send me your warriors.
You must construct additional pylons.
Fuck my life.
The glory of battle.
You have not enough minerals.
Annihilation commencing. It could down my life.
You're pushing too far away, Alarak.
A hybrid behemoth.
Ugh.
Be wary, Artemis.
I was just about to move out.
Zaknaku, this prismatic core online.
Upgrade complete.
Now I might have some time.
Phase crystals charged.
Prismatic core online.
Calibrate core defense.
We meet the enemy.
I know, it's alright. Don't worry.
Under cool rock.
Fuck.
Phase crystals charged.
N-
Now I have all of them. My preliminary scans indicate that the solarite deposits are a byproduct of the beast's unusual digestive system.
Are you saying that they're... Wait. Never mind. I do not wish to know.
Bring your forces to me, Artanis. I need their power.
Oh wow, actually this. Wow.
Systems at full.
I forgot the name of that the big ship.
This warrior.
You require more Vespine gas.
Oh fuck, are you ready? Tempest. They are the perfect counter for the Void Rays. They do so much damage.
This warrior awakens.
Okay, we can actually push forward now. We're all good.
His vessel shall.
Hierarch, hybrids with great power are on their way to Malash.
You have full power.
Thanks, Captain Obvious. Go for it. We are totally going for it. Range, actually.
Our confrontation draws to a close, Malash. Soon everyone will know the depth of your treachery.
Our pylon is under attack.
Don't care.
Systems at
our pylon is under attack. Base is under attack.
It can go
now. I think we're quite good.
We face the enemy.
Annihilation commences.
Push him in.
Our pylon is under attack.
We're good. Yay.
Of Rakshir, I am your High Lord. Listen and obey. Malash promised you lies. There is no ascension. The Tal'Darim will never be uplifted and become hybrid. Haemon betrayed us, and for this, he must die.
That was easy to convince them. Okay, thank you. Destroy a few Tal'Darim nexuses. And I can't let Alarak get him pushed back. On hard. So there are three nexuses at least. Well, nexi. Longest forward push 15 seconds. Malash escort units killed 282. Not bad. Actually, I'm gonna see what Spirit of a Dune offers and then try the achievement. I definitely will have to do this twice. Like, two times more.
Alarak, the Tal'Darim have yielded to my authority and the Death Fleet is now under my command. I will use them both to avenge Amon's betrayal.
Do your people believe in this cause, as you do?
What they believe is of little consequence. What matters is that they obey.
You choose to rule differently than I, Alarak. Despite this, we may not only end the violence between our kind, but forge a powerful alliance.
Can we now? My people are vastly different than yours, Hierarch.
We both desire vengeance, and we are both Protoss. Is that not enough?
Very well. Submit to my absolute authority, and we may indeed unite our forces.
Do not test me, Tal'Darim. Amon is a mighty foe. Your people cannot hope to stand alone against him. You will side with me, and together we will send him back to the Abyss.
So you do understand my culture after all. Let us save it for now. We have struck another bargain.
Hierarch, I have powered up a new ship subsystem. You can review it in the Solar Core now.
Have the Tal'Darim accepted the truth of Amon's betrayal?
Some have. Others dare not question my commands.
None wish to declare Rakshir upon you.
Let them. No one can stand in the way of my vengeance. This grows tiring. We have done what we came to do. Set course for Ire, and let us bring this war to Amon.
Do not dare give me orders, Alarak. We will return to Ire only when I believe the time is right.
Let's hope that time comes soon.
Yeah, shut the fuck up, Alarak.
The Protoss are one.
I'm the boss.
We must stand together if we are to endure. The Protoss are one.
Anyways, we have to go to Endion first. Oh, Ravenscar, what's that?
The Tal'Darim and Alarak have joined our fight, but we cannot strike against Ire until Amon's armies have been brought low. Mobius Corps is overseeing Amon's hybrid production lab. I will not let this continue. We will go to Revanskar and destroy the station before Amon can create more of these abominations.
How do we know that they're there? Sorry, I think I haven't paid attention, but this is new. It's an asteroid field, population unknown, planetary origin, Raven, Raven 2, asteroid density very high, and we get the carrier capital ship, builds and launches interceptors that attack enemy targets, can attack ground and air units. Build Endion to finish up the purifier program. Nope. Not today.
Amon's presence within the collar grows stronger. He is becoming harder to resist.
You risk much for this, Rohanna.
He believes all suffering, all conflict, results from the Zelnaga's infinite cycle. That it must end.
Yes, he has made this clear.
But you see only the surface. Underneath, a silent hatred roils within him. A prideful resentment that would see all worlds burn. The hybrid are the true face of Amon. He wishes not only for the Zelnaga's creations to be set aside, but for them to suffer.
Artanis, you should know my fear of the Tal'Darim is not of them now, but what becomes of them if Amon is defeated.
You fear they will never integrate with our society.
They share our blood, but they are not like us. You know in your heart that may never change.
It is true. A great battle may loom on the horizon ahead of us, but it's a risk we must take.
It is a great risk.
The dawn of a unified Protoss requires much. Like the threads of a cloth, we must come together and be stronger because of it.
To think what we've become with their culture influencing us, changing us.
Yes, we will be changed. And perhaps that is what you fear more than battle. The path ahead is uncharted, Matriarch.
Alarak has brought his ascendants into our fold. They are fierce, but strong.
Ascendant? Psionic onslaught, Tal'Darim.
Vengeance for the betrayed.
Ooh. Through Rakshir, the Tal'Darim climbed the chain of ascension. Years of absorbing Terezin and the essence of their supplicants have made these ascendants powerful indeed. Wow. Psionic orb damages enemies in its path. Dude. Mind blasts an enemy unit for high damage, sacrifices a friendly unit's life for energy. So mind blast 100 energy, 8 cooldown, deals 200 damage to target enemy unit. Whoa. Psionic orb 50 energy, cooldown 2, unleashes a traveling psionic orb that deals 10 damage per second to all enemies along its path. The sacrifice cooldown 10 reduces target friendly unit to life to 1 life, shields are not affected, grants the ascendant 2 energy for each life point reduced up to its maximum energy. Can only target friendly units. But that's an interesting thing there. Still like the Dark Archon better. But from this point on, we're not fighting Prodas. That means we're fighting a lot of smaller units like Zerg and Terran, who get clumped up, so that's going to be really beneficial. And this is where the game shows me that I should have gone to Endion first, but I just can't help myself when I see Void Rays. So good.
Do not think what has happened here will spare Alarak from my watchful eye.
I did not expect it to.
If he dares to betray us or takes any action against you, I promise his blood will coat these corridors.
Good. That is what I am counting on.
He actually sounded like Jim there for a second.
The Terezin converted from gas to energy with no loss or gain. Incredible. Even these results require further testing. The Keystone is quite dangerous at this moment, Hierarch. I would keep your distance for now. Even these results require... The Templar and the Tal'Darim have joined forces. Unbelievable. Can we trust Amon's former allies? Can we trust Amon's former allies?
Matrix Overload. All friendly units gain a 25% bonus to movement speed and a 15% bonus to attack speed while positioned within a pylon's power field. Effect lasts for up to 15 seconds after leaving the power field. Passive ability. That's really good. Or the Guardian Shell. Friendly units become invulnerable for 5 seconds when taking fatal damage, preventing death. Each unit can be shielded only once every 60 seconds. Wow. Passive ability as well. Yeah, these are all passives, of course. Reconstruction Beam. The Spear of a Dune automatically repairs damaged mechanical units for 5 life per second and damaged structures for 10 life per second. A maximum of 3 targets can be repaired at once. Passive ability as well. Wow. Whoa. Matrix Overload. That's really good. I'm gonna use that in the last mission. Guardian Shell. That's pretty good as well. This reconstruction beam is really good. Although technically I will have to use all of these to get the achievement, obviously. All of these are pretty good. Yeah. Well. Still have unallocated. Oh, 5. Okay, I don't care about that. That's cool. Oh, I don't have this one, but I will get it. And that one, I will get it next time. This is the Matrix Overloaded, Hard to Kill. It's the Guardian Shell one and Spark of Life. Reconstruction beam. And then all that's left are the three ultimate abilities. Purifier beam, time stop, and solar bombardment. And that's it. Then we're good to go. Oh, actually. Over the course of the Legacy of the Void campaign, so I'm not sure if I actually start a new campaign, will that number be reset, or can I use what I already collected from the previous campaign. Oh, it actually tells you how much you're off. Okay, I'm not too off with these. Heh. Funny. Okay.
What trivial travel. Task awaits us now?
Shut up. We're going to end the on.
I have made a decision many of you will not agree with. During my time with Phoenix, I have seen that the Purifier program, under the right guidance, may be reborn.
History has shown the Purifiers cannot be controlled, Artanis.
They do not have to be. These personalities, like I, will have free will.
We do not have enough Purifier matrices to create more like Phoenix.
You cannot possibly be considering what I think you are.
The original Purifiers are housed in orbit above the forest world of Endion, sealed within their warship, Cybros. I have seen, through Phoenix, that these warriors may be valuable to us. Perhaps the Conclave misunderstood them, treating them as simple robots and not proud Templar. It tried to control them.
And they rebelled, attacking their creators.
Would you not rebel against a slave master? I have heard your counsel, and I have chosen to go to Endion. We leave at once!
Where's Alarak?
The Purifier stasis grid is still intact. We'll have to destabilize it from the generator below. I'm detecting a massive Zerg infestation on the surface. They can't be Kerrigan's.
Amon's brood. This will not be easy.
Yay.
Why do we linger here?
We must bolster our forces.
Oh, the efficiency of the Firstborn leaves much to be desired.
It seems I am still learning from you, Phoenix.
Oh, your ship is too bright, it pains my eyes.
The past will not dictate our future. Oh, you sh- It seems I am still learning from you, Phoenix.
The shield emitters on Indion must be disabled if we are to reactivate Cyrus. The time to begin is now, Hierarch.
You know, the Cybros. Zerg infestation. Purifiers inactive. And we got the Colossus. Powerful battle strider can walk up and unquips. Attacks. Cliffs. Attacks. Incinerate multiple enemies at once. Phoenix, a prototype purifier. I don't know about that. Seal all caves with rocks in the Unsealing the Past mission less than 40 minutes after Zerg began to emerge from them. Destroy all Zerg structures in the Unsealing Past mission normal. And the mastery is Termination Protocols. Destroy all Zerg lairs in the Unsealing the Past mission before the Megalith reaches the 4th stasis lock on hard difficulty. Ow. Gotcha.
Our scouts are reporting the Dominion is attempting to fight back the Golden Armada. Despite their efforts, multiple systems have fallen. If they are anything like Phoenix, the Purifiers have potential. We received a report from one of our colony worlds. Amon's forces are destroying their neighboring planets. They barely escaped in time. Endion. It is hard to imagine what it must have looked like before the Zerg invaded. Endion. It is...
What you plan to do is awaken monsters, Artemis. They slaughtered every Templar on the base of Lantinum.
They rose against their masters. Our people never treated them as Templar.
Because they are robots, created to do the bidding of the Conclave.
Is this what you think of Phoenix? A robot whose only purpose is to do your bidding?
He certainly defies expectations. He is... more.
Perhaps the original Purifier robots will be too. If nothing else, think of their benefit to the war effort.
That is, if they choose to join us.
I believe in Phoenix. I am willing to take the risk.
She was saying that they're robots, and then she's like, if they wish to join us, or if they decide to join us or something. That's a bit contradictory. So, what does she believe in? Well, in this case, I think I'm gonna go against the Zerg. And these are all fine. Yeah.
I know this will work, Hierarch. I know I can guide the Purifiers through the darkness that lies ahead. Help them accept what they are. I can convince them that they will not be treated as servants again.
Then it appears as if you have found purpose, brother.
Since awakening, I have been confused, directionless, uncertain of what I am, how I came to be. Now, things are clear once more. Fate has laid out a purpose only I can accomplish. It is exhilarating.
Yes, you embark upon a task that even Phoenix could not achieve.
Yet he would attempt it if he could. I have learned much from Phoenix's memories, and through them, I have come to know myself. I am Phoenix, but not. I am my own entity, and I take pride in this.
Interesting.
The Zerg pose quite a problem. Disrupting the stasis grid was never going to be easy. It certainly will be less so with Amon's brood attacking us.
We will hold them off long enough for your work, Kerax.
The scientists sealed away Cybros with a device called the Megalith. It is the key to disabling the station's stasis lock. Once the grid is down, we have to act swiftly and bring Cybros online or flee orbit. The might of the brood below is too great.
Leave the defense to me.
Oh yeah, we're fine. Okay. Well, I'm gonna do the achievements next time. So, thanks for watching. Peace.